We are going to deal with immigration once and for all. I am the son, the grandson of immigrants. I understand this issue, and I know one thing about it. Today, right now, the number one issue is keeping ISIS out of America. And we are going to keep ISIS out of America. Not through a religious test, not through discrimination, through a very simple rule. If we don't know who you are and we don't know why you're coming, when I'm president, you are not getting into the United States of America.